solve some numerical problems. Okay, so numerical problem, which one, sir? Check this problem. In a half wave rectifier, a PN junction diode with internal resistance 20 ohms. He given internal resistance of a diode. In half wave rectifier, how many diodes we are using? Only single diode that has some resistance. How much? That is 20 ohms he given. Then next, if the load resistance of 2 kilo ohms, check here, it is a 2 kilo ohms, not 2 ohms, that is 2 kilo ohms is used in the circuit, then find the efficiency of the half wave rectifier. Now you first write given values. Okay, I am writing here given internal resistance of the diode. Internal resistance. Internal resistance of the diode. What is internal resistance of the diode? 20 ohms. That is the RF forward resistance. RF is equals to 20 ohms. Okay. And the load resistance he given. Load resistance. How to represent load resistance? RL. RL is equals to how much, sir? 2 kilo ohms. You observe here, one is in ohm, another one is in kilo ohm. This kilo ohms you convert into ohms. Kilo means what is the value? 1000. So I am converting into ohms. How much, sir? That is 2. Instead of the K, I have to write 1000. That is nothing but 2000 ohms. Now we have to calculate efficiency. How much? Efficiency of what, sir? Half wave rectifier eta is equals to how much? He is asking that question. You already know formula, efficiency formula. What, sir? Eta is equals to, for half wave rectifier, 0.406 into RL by RF plus RL. It is our formula. For half wave rectifier, efficiency eta is equals to 0.406 into RL by RF plus RL, where RF is a forward resistance, internal resistance, where RL is a load resistance. Now we have values, substitute here, you get the answer. Now I am substituting, then eta is equals to 0.406 into RL, 2000 ohms by RF, that is the 20, plus RL, again 2000. You have to multiply 0.406. okay, you remove this point, 1 2 3, remove 3 zeros, that becomes 406. Now eta is equals to 406 into 2. That 406 into 2 is nothing but 812 divided by 20 plus 2000, that is 2020. It is the efficiency. Now if you cut this one, I can get eta is equals to 0.402. you get 0.402. I want how much percentage that is converting. If you check in percentage, you have to multiply with 100. In percentage, multiply with 100. Then how much percentage that is converting, sir? 0.402 into 100. So eta is equals to 40.2%. What is the meaning here? This half wave rectifier is converting. What that's converting? That converting AC current into DC current. How much percentage? 40.2%. This is our answer.